Now, friends, here we have to write ground state.